The Common Agricultural Policy is a subject of the 25 EU member states. It exists since the EEC was established in 1957. The Common Agricultural Policy has known many different faces. National Service for the Implementation of Regulations, the NSIR, is the executing body of the Ministry of Agriculture, Nature and Food Polity. An important task of the NSIR is granting of European subsidies. There are several different subsidies available for the agricultural sector. In order to avoid that agricultural entrepreneurs are forced to send in the same data many times over, we have combined a number of important forms. Using this so-called combined application, the entrepreneur applies for farm income payments, but also completes the data required for the manure policy, agricultural counting, and basic registration parcels. In 2008, the NSIR expects to receive